I was diagnosed with Parkinson's in February of 2009. And I started out with tremors in my left hand, and they progressively got worse because it had been so uncomfortable, annoying, because of all the shaking and stuff. When we walked out of the hospital to the car, to the parking lot, we held hands for the first time in 8 years. That was worth the price of admission right there.